Mark Willis here in El Camino hosting Vista Del Lago, and the fans were limited to 2 tickets per player to keep the spread down. Now onto the game. Vista Del Lago had some hot outside shooters. Owen Pettis catches the Logan Rexford pass, and he cashes in from deep. Eagles up 4. In the second quarter, El Camino's Jaron Hardy kicks it out to Avan Soto, who goes bottoms with his 3. Then Eagles are down 1. Both teams are Eagles. Okay, got that noted. El Camino's Kiku Parker shows off his 3-point range as well, and the Eagles of El Camino lead by 3 at the break. Nice job by El Camino of breaking down the zone here as Mateen Rafik to Jalen Newhouse on the baseline. He goes off glass for 2, 35-32 EC. It's now 41-37 Vista Del Lago with the lead, and Andrew Hanks finds Logan Rexford in the corner, and his 3's wet. El Camino comes right back and makes it a 2-point game as Parker to Rafik, a little contact, but play on, it's all good. Tail Kanarek plays a great for Vista Del Lago, scoring all 8 of his points in the second half. Vista with the lead. With 20 seconds left in the game, El Camino down 1. Check out Soto, who gets the offensive rebound and put back. EC goes up 1. Vista ties it up, and we go into overtime. In OT, El Camino running the pick and pop as big man can shoot it. Anthony Gutierrez drains the 3. El Camino up 64-61. Vista looking to point guard Adam Bridges for the answer, but EC's Parker blocks a shot. But Bridges gets it back and scores it. Vista up 1. You see the score there. El Camino needs a bucket, and Jalen Newhouse does just that. Out of my way, and Newhouse crashes to the hoop and scores the game winner as the EC Eagles get a much-needed win at home in overtime. We caught up with Kiku Parker after the game.
This is real important. We started off 0-2 in league. Now we flipped it around. Now we 3-2. Feels good, man.